Hello, my name is Stella. Do you know about where people use the drones? Yes, only some people know the drones are not using now, but the drones are used by many places now. Today, I will tell you about where people use the drones and its problems. First, I will tell you about where people use the drones. The drones are used by many places. Example, in firefighting, the drones are take off the fire. And in farming, the drones are take their cause are healthy. Also, the drones are used by military to bomb to the enemy. In weather forecast, the drones are give the other information to us, etc. Second, I will tell you about the drones' problems. The drones are used by good places, but sometimes the drones' use or have some problems. Maybe if the people use the drones many times, perhaps humans will lose the job in future by the drones. Example, delivery man, farmer, and the military pilot, etc. Also, if the skies are not clear, completely we can use the drones. That is not good. Today, I told you about where people use the drone and its problem. I think the drones are useful in daily life, but on the other hand, I think we don't use the drones many times. Thank you for listening to my presentation.
Hello, my name is Olivia. Have you seen a flight follow the drone? These days, we use drones in many ways. We use drones in many ways, like delivery, farming, and army, for broadcasting and for private drone. For example, we use drones for broadcasting to record a video or take a picture. As we use drones in many ways, we have some problems with it. So today I'm going to tell you about two problems with using drones. First problem is noise. Of course, drones make less noise than other traffics like cars or planes, but still they make a lot of noise. Can you imagine a perfect day with the buzzing sound all over your apartment? You'll have to deal with it when the delivery drone comes to your apartment. Second problem is privacy. People can use drones in many good ways, but you have to know that someone can always use drones in a bad way. Are you okay that a drone flies over you and take a picture? Also, people or company can collect your personal information and use it. How bad it is. Today, I think there are many good things and bad things about drones. But I think there are more good things than bad things. So my opinion is that it is okay to use drones. Thank you for listening to my presentation.
Hello, my name is Sophie. When we use drones in a good way, it will be good. But when someone uses drones in a bad way, it will be in danger. These drones can use by delivery service, send the medical supplies to emergency people, take a picture of volcanic crater. They also can save people's lives. Today I will tell you about some problems by using drones. First of all, when we use drones by a delivery service, someone can break the drone and steal the package. Also, it can go only for 15 minutes, so when it is burned where drone exists, it can't go delivery. Also, when we use drones by take a picture of volcanic crater, when drones are near to volcanic crater, image quality will be bad and drones can be melted by the hot sands. Second, I will tell you about some problems by sending a medical supplies to emergency people and using drones. When we use drones by send the medical supplies to emergency people, when someone really needs the medical supplies, but when drones are lighting, it will be very dangerous. Also, when drones are sending a medical supplies can be going bad or breaky, so it can come out to a bag or something. So there are many problems by using drones. but there are also many problems. Drones can invade our privacy, and drones make a noise, so it can be very noisy. By these problems, there are many problems by using drones. So now I'm disagree by using drones, but when drone technology are improved and the laws of using drones are made, I can be agree by using drones. Thank you for listening to my presentation.
Hello, my name is Mason. What do you think about using drones? Do you think there aren't any problems? Then you're mistaken. Drones are usually used in health fields, academic fields, industries, and large corporations. I'll tell you about problems with using military and research drones. First, there's a problem with using military drones. They are used by military and used in observation and bombing. However, they can be used by terrorists and used in terrorizing. Next is problem with using resource drones. They are used by scientists and used in recording wildlife life. Wildlife can get nervous and stressed out. The stressed wildlife can attack drones. Both wildlife and drones can be harmed. Besides these problems with using military and research drones, there are many problems with using drones. There will be many ways to solve these problems, like developing drones and managing drones. If we use them properly and kill them all, I think it'll be fine to use them. Thank you for listening.
Hello, my name is Nikki. Today I will tell you about three contents. First is my opinion, second is proposes, third is advantages and disadvantages, last is conclusion. How do you think about the drone? I think drone is a fun toy, but it can be a terrible equipment. And their drone is used various purposes, including framing, security, government, and police, etc. And there also has various advantages and disadvantages. First, drone can be used to save life, including military operations, but it is difficult to carry out a long-term mission because it doesn't fit a much hole. Second, drone can go where the police or a person can go when a person is missing, but it is small and light. There is a limit to the performance of the mission. Today, I told you about the contents of the drone. I think developing drone technology acknowledges the drone's disadvantages. Thank you for listening to my presentation.
Hello, I'm Stella. Have you seen a drone fly in the sky? Nowadays, drones are mostly used for play. Sometimes drones can be used in a lot of ways, not only for playing. For example, delivery, rescue, medicals, etc. As you can see, we can use drones in good ways. But now we'll talk about some problems of using drones. The first problem is the noise. You may know already that the drones can manage many things, including nature like forest. But it can be harmful to animals and ecosystems because they can be stressed by the sound of drone. The second problem is the privacy. The drone can take pictures in diverse angles, but it can be a problem. For example, a person took a picture of someone by the drone with no agreement, and then someone will feel bad because they can think that the person invaded their privacy. So, I told you about some problems of using drones. According to all this information, we can know that the drones have advantages as well as disadvantages. So we need some new laws and solutions to control the drones. Thank you for listening.
Hello, my name is Tama. Have you ever seen drones around you? Drones are being used for various purposes these days, such as farming, safety, security, and mapping, etc. But there are not only good things to using drones. Let's look for the laws to using drones. First problem is privacy. How would you feel if the drone take a picture of you and your family as you pass your house? It wouldn't feel very good and it would be uncomfortable. Second problem is noise. Drones make loud sound every time you fly it. The drone's buzzing sound can other people annoyed. If the situation continues, people can become stressed and there may fight between people. Today I'm telling you about the problems with using drones. I think drones are useful, but there are many problems. So I think we need to find the solution of these problems. Thank you for listening to my presentation.
Hello, my name is Alan. Are drones safe or dangerous? I think you seen a drone at once, but if you didn't, you'll be able to see from here later. Drones are used in helping people like rescue, delivery, safety, security, and etc. They rescue people and animals to give supplies and farming. Also, they patrol for safety. However, drones are harming people and causing many problems. First, bump is something that flies. Drones are having wings so they can fly high. They will have to bump with something that flies like aircraft or birds. They bump, your fortune be harmed and if first they will hurt by drones, so it causes first problem. Second, short time to fly. Drones have to go where people can reach spots. Some drone has short time to fly over. So when it deep or long, you can change that drone. But other is having good performances so the scientists use them. To sum up, we'll be able to see drone view later what drones are harming people and causing many problems. In my opinion, I agree to use drones, but I don't think any solutions to serve using drones in that way. Thank you for listening to my presentation.
Hello, my name is Jason. Today, I will tell you about problems with using drones. Drones are using many fields, for example, military, agriculture, and business. If we use drones, we have noise problem. Drone sound is so noisy because of drone's propeller. Many people damaged by drone noise. When I went park, I think drone sound is so noisy. If we fly drones, we have risk of falling. Drones can fall because of low battery and bad weather. If drones fall, many people may damage by drone. So we need to check drone's battery and weather. If drone's battery is low or bad weather, we must not go to fly the drones. Today, I told you about problems with using drones. I think drone is good at our life, but drone has many problems. Thank you for listening to my presentation.
Hello, my name is Ella. Are you interested in drones? Drones can help us in many situations. Farmers use drones to monitor their fields, and the police use to search criminals and illegal activities. Like this, drones can help us in many situations, but there are some problems with using drones. So
So I'll talk about the problems with using drones. First, I'll talk about sudden accident caused by the drones. Many people use drones as a hobby. If it falls, the people and buildings will damage. I think this accident is really terrible. So I think it would be good to check the weather before using drones, and check the weather and check there are no objects around to prevent the accident like this when using drones. Next, I will talk about what bad people do with drones. Some bad people use drones as a hidden camera and invade people's privacy. This accident was also mentioned in the news. And I think the law of this accident should be stronger. To sum up, I told you about a sudden accident and what bad people do. I think we have to be careful when using drugs. And lastly, I hope that people who use drugs or bad things will disappear. Thank you for listening to my presentation.
Hello, my name is Angela. Do you know anything about drones? These days, drones become useful tools. It is burning, military spy, and marketing, etc. Also, drones have many problems too. Let's look into about drones' problems. Well, first, the biggest problem is the invasion of privacy. Think of it as drones traveling around every night, smaller, and came to your house and take pictures. If I am in that situation, I feel really scared. But the problem is there's no law to crimes involved. Therefore, we have to make drone law quickly. Second, drones have security problems. Criminal and damaging factors can occur by hacking. A hacker with bad purposes can hack and manipulate drones. Also, hackers can hijack delivery and steal items on delivery. To reduce this risk, preventive measures must be taken in advance, and self-operated flights without people must be safe. Today, I told you about drones' problems. It has many problems, but I think drones are essential to our lives because we can secure the safety of workers through remote inspection and inquire data. And what is your opinion? Thank you for listening to our presentation.
Hello, my name is Ella. Did you ever have drone now? I think you know drones are a man playing a question. Drones are using in many ways. For example, farming, security, business, etc. I said drones are important to disability. Drones mean is myself in his SDs and ants. First, people use drones to take pictures. People use drones to take pictures because hobby, TV program, etc. First, it can be illegal. Second, it can fall. Drones are sensitive wireless devices, and there is a high probability of crashing with environment with high winds, it can fall. Third, if drone fall, human can get hurt. It can be material damages too. Second, people use drones farming. Farmers use drones to observe their crops. They can use cultural and chemicals. Now the biggest problem with the use of agricultural drones is that the data in rural areas, it is not smooth. So the LTE transmission fault. I think drones are using in many ways in our daily life, but it has disadvantages. It is good, but I think drones aren't just too good, but drones will improve. Thank you for listening to my presentation.